Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
It's still a lot for the second harvest, and I really like this kind.
Yummy.
Saborito. I did not wash it.
Mm-hmm.
You want some?
I'll wash it.
Ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Philippines, cream tomato is not really popular, but if you grow this, it means it's quite expensive because people don't really plant.
But they like ketchup. Mm-hmm. They have ketchup or banana in the Philippines.
Ketchup and banana?
Yeah.
Replant this kind. I'm gonna put the seeds. The second harvest of my cherry tomatoes.
We're lucky we live where we do.
Yeah.
Other people in their neighborhoods can't plant in the front yard.
There's nobody who's really picking up your stuff here or your vegetables. They don't want to take somebody's garden without permission. Like in Philippines, they see some fruit, they will pick it up before the owner sees it. That is a bad culture of Philippines. It is the Chinese bad culture.
Looks like there's some beans over there too. Just a second ago.
Chicken harvest. Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
It's still a lot for the chicken harvest, and it's, I really like this kind.
Yummy.
Sabor ito. I did not wash it.
Mm-hmm.
You want some?
I'll wash it.
I'll wash it.
All right. Bye-bye.
This is the way we harvest the cherry tomato, supposed to be.
Okay.
I did not see this one, guys, in the, I just found out now it's very big. I have been looking for the fruit yesterday. I do not know why it's hiding from me. Do you think it's still good?
I don't know. It's not like.
Oh. Okay, guys, this is the one for seeds next year. See, it looks like opo, but this is a pepino, cucumber. And this is the other one. See?
Big.
Careful, it sting. Not sting. How do you say that?
It's got stickers or something. Spiny.
Spike. It has spike.
They call it spiny.
Okay. I think this one is good, but the other one is not sure.
So. Yeah.
Maybe next year I plant the seeds here. The beans here, I think. See how long it is.
Nice.
This one, maybe I will cook this, I don't know.
Huh.
I think it's matured already.
Is that
sit-out?
Sit-out. Mm-hmm. This is for next year.
Opo, this is cucumber. This is for seeds. Next year, this is gonna be a lot of seeds. I do not know this one, it still be good. I will try that one. And this one, I gotta make it pickle. I'm sure this is okay. There's still a lot coming up, guys. Thank you for watching.